Welcome back to Radio Design. I'm Nicola Palumbo here, teacher as a web marketing consultant. I'm glad to have here Ravi Saxena, CEO of Wonder Chef, and Nicola Ricciuto, international for the international development. Welcome.
Thanks.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
So, why you're here today? Because we have a partnership with your brand, and we will speak about this later. So the first question is, could you please introduce Ravi, your education, who you are, for the Italian guys, because you come from India and yes. You're famous there, but maybe we can introduce to our listener who you are and your history.
Yeah, thank you. So I'm Ravi. I come from India. I live in Mumbai. But I was born in New Delhi, and I did my education in Delhi. I am an electronics engineer by profession. And after engineering, I did my MBA from an institute called Indian Institute of Management, Ahmedabad, which is the topmost institute of management of MBA in India. Really good place because it teaches you a lot. There is a group, very nice student body, which pushes you, which keeps you motivated. And that has become the essence of my career as I have developed myself and my companies. I've been working for last 25 years in India and abroad. I have set up many companies in India. And my latest venture, which I started 10 years ago, is called Wonder Chef. So Wonder Chef, as the name says, has something to do with chefs, with cooking. It's a consumer brand. It's a brand, premium brand of kitchenware. That is cookware, electrical appliances, tools, accessories, cooktops, chimneys, the whole solution for a kitchen. Slightly premium, high quality, and we sell in India and abroad. And I'm happy to share with you that within 10 years of launch, Wonder Chef has become the leading brand in its sector in India. It is a reference for quality, design, innovation. And the roots of Wonder Chef are really in Italy, because we started with our partnership with Italian firms, wherein we were partners and distributors of some top Italian brands in India. That's how we learned the game. That's how we understood this business. And that's how Wonder Chef was born. So for Indian people, Wonder Chef is like an Italian company standing for Italian design, quality, the Italian lifestyle, the way of living. Today, we are here to seal our partnership with the Italian Institute of Design in Perugia, which is a very fine, very focused institute combining product design, communication, and interior design. And we want to partner with the IID, Italian Institute of Design, so that we can enhance our Italian positioning. Wonder Chef is now going international. We have started business in USA, Australia, Mauritius. We are going to start Middle East, Africa, UK, Canada. And as we grow here, as we grow internationally, we would like to be relevant to people around the world. And of course, it's not a secret that Italian design is loved the world over. I think the Italians are the best in design. They have remained so for last hundreds of years and continue to do so, continue to dominate the world of product design. And at Wonder Chef, we are very happy to work closely with Italian designers and young students who will form our lines, who will create new things for our international markets.
Yeah, thank you. Nicola, we had here a little presentation of Wonder Chef. So how was this meeting? What was about?
Well, the meeting, let's say, was mainly focused on presenting Wonder Chef strategy, Wonder Chef approach to the market, mainly because nowadays we are moving toward different countries. As Ravi said, from India, where we actually are leading this kind of market, we went to other countries. And of course, we are trying to adapt our products to focus on the specificity of each country and to adapt our products as well and our strategy in communicating to the customers. IID is our partners nowadays, and we want to put together, to blend together the technology that we developed in terms of products, the quality that we already embodied into the products, with the Italian style that is at the root of the company, but nowadays needs to move a step forward. So to present our products, our line of products as truly Italian style, as it is nowadays at the top of its expression. So putting together communication, product design, industrial design, interior design, because it goes from our EBOs, as we call it, it is our brand shops, and we are going to have a franchise throughout the world for this, and the single line of products that we present. So this is the main issue. And we were here, of course, to brief on new projects that we are working together with the Institute, with, let's say, all the students, brilliant students that we met today, right?
Yeah, so the idea is to create like a rebranding of the logo, right? I was hearing this morning, and then and ideas about the franchising, but also about communication.
Absolutely. Well, it will start with a line of products inspired by Italy, by the Italian lifestyle, by the Italian ethos on food and eating, and the culture in the kitchen and around the dinner table. It will go into products of cooking, but also tools and accessories. And then communication is a very important element of building a brand. And we want to adapt to Italian way of communication about its own lifestyle. So this may touch upon our logo and how it is presented in different scenarios. It will certainly touch upon our digital footprint, how we present ourselves on Facebook, on Instagram, on Pinterest, on Twitter, not only to the Indian audience, but also to the audience globally, where we are expanding, keeping the same consistency of Italian design and positioning.
Yeah, so we hope that starting from here until the end of our the period of the student, they will learn here things, and I hope you will come back maybe. And there is also like a visiting right in India for best students.
Absolutely.
Experience about Fry D and for Wondershare is something new, because what you usually have, Italian lifestyle, Italian style is what is really predominant in our economy and worldwide as the image of Italy. But in terms of industrial production, what we usually do, you have what you usually have is that Italian stylists, Italian companies are going abroad with their products.
Yeah.
And sometimes they are copied. Many times they're copied from China to Japan to South America and so on. What is happening nowadays is that an external, let's say an international company, but basically based in India, is coming in Italy, taking the Italian flavor and spreading it around in the world. That's a completely different approach.
Yeah, it's like changing the paradigm.
Definitely. And this is the real globalization in the positive terms. We are taking the best of everywhere. We're taking the best of the culture in terms of style in Italy. We are taking the best in terms of quality from Germany. We're taking the best in terms of approach of the Eastern world.
Yeah, yeah. This is really interesting, because we have an ex-student, which is like a stylist. He had the same idea, because now he works for a Chinese industry, like stylist. So also China thinks about this change.
Definitely, absolutely.
This change of paradigm.
Yeah.
So it's really interesting. So you were saying something about the visit? No.
You wanted to say something? So I was saying that just like I am here and I got to learn a lot, it was a very good insight into how product design and communication is so essential to the Italian way of doing business and thinking. I think it's a great learning. And I would like the professors and students of IID to also have the same opportunity and to learn a bit about India, because our company is dominant in India. And from there, we are growing into the world. So we have invited a couple of professors and students of IID to India, where they would stay for a few days and learn about it. And interestingly, the only thing we ask in return is that they are the representatives of the school itself. So when they come back, they will share their insights and learning and experience with everybody in the school.
Yeah, great. And we will also tell this in our channels and socials.
Very good.
So thank you so much.
Thanks to
thank you. Thank you very
much,
Nicola.
Thank you for your time. I hope to have you back maybe in the summer. Definitely.
Absolutely.
For Umbria Jets, maybe.
Yeah, that will be definitely a very nice occasion.
Yes, thank you.
Okay, thank you again. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Thank you. Nice.
Okay, what's good? Okay.
Okay, thank you again.
Grazie, Nico. Ci vediamo.
Ho improvvisato un po'.
No, va bene.